The report was compiled by the specialist 9-member committee reviewed by the status and operations of the Saint Lucia Cadet Corps. The review was conducted over a 6-month period and makes a number of recommendations, including an urgent recruitment drive and changes to laws governing the Saint Lucia Cadet Corps.
The report provides a sort of a roadmap in terms of actions that should be taken immediately, and it provides a time frame and prioritization of these actions. But the fundamental challenge that the Corps faces at this time is a human resource constraint in terms of a deficiency, in terms of the number and levels of persons to implement the training program.
St. Lucia's Governor General, who is the Commander-in-Chief of the Cadet Corps, in officially receiving the report, spoke of the need to act with urgency to implement its recommendations. In this regard, Dame Pearlette Louisy announced her intention to establish a special implementation committee.
The Corps is supposed to inspire in young people a sense of citizenry, a sense of commitment, sense of service. And with all the criticisms now about the lack of discipline and the lack of commitment and appreciation of community service that we say resides in the youth, the putting the Corps on a solid footing to address some of the issues has to be a matter of national importance.
The St. Lucia Cadet Corps is a paramilitary organization sponsored by the government of St. Lucia. Its mission is to inspire young people to achieve success in life through a spirit of service to country and community and developing the qualities of a good citizen. The Cadet Corps recently celebrated its 84th anniversary. For the DBS News World, Melissa Paul reporting.